13:30 in the morning to 10:15 in the morning. So for new clients, we do recommend showing up as close to that 8:30 mark as possible, as those intake spots are limited and do tend to fill up pretty quickly, so the earlier that you can get there, the more likely you are to be seen for that day. And all you need to make sure that you bring in with you at the time of this intake is there any current medications that you may be taking at this time. If you're not currently taking any medications, then you can just come in with yourself and let the front desk know that you're there to complete a mental health intake, even as long as they still have openings, they'll be able to assist you with getting scheduled in, okay?
Okay, so Monday through Friday, 8:30 a.m. to 10:30 p.m. And bring...
No, 8:30 a.m. to 10:15 a.m.
Oh, 10:15, thank you.
Yeah.
And bring my current meds.
Yes, that's correct.
Okay.
Have a good rest of your day, okay?
You too.
All right, thank you. Bye-bye.
Yeah.